What's up, guys? Dante here. Yeah, I'm kind of in the cut over here. Don't mind me. Now, I recently did a new desktop setup / laptop setup for my bedroom. To be honest with you, this is just stuff I threw together because I was just going through something and I was just like, what should I do? I don't know what to do. I had all this stuff here. And you know, when you got all this stuff, sometimes you just don't know what to do with it. Sometimes you just try to make something up with it as you go. And this is what I came up with. Two laptop desktop setup. Now here's the thing. There's no studio monitors here, so I really have no like audio sound that I can use to kind of do video editing at its best. So what I decided to do is, like, from time to time when I do media consumption, YouTube and anything like that, I use the HP Omen over here for the sound. So it's not the best. Laptop sounds are not the best in my opinion. So I use that as my sound when I want some sound, and I got the dual screen set up here with the screen synced up to this one. Now, this is a laptop I reviewed about maybe five years ago, maybe four, something like that. But this is a Sony laptop. You know, Sony don't make laptops anymore. They done sweated off the brand to another company. I forgot who, but this was a Sony laptop, 17-inch i7, I think 32 gigabytes of RAM, if I'm not mistaken. I'm not too sure, but like I said, it's old, got a Blu-ray player on there, things like that. You know, it's an old laptop, but it still works. Quad core i7, so I realized you can't really video edit on a laptop. You can, but for what I'm trying to do and trying to move forward doing, a laptop's not gonna cut it. So I got this desktop right here. You can't see it in the video. Is that custom built PC that I made years ago? Quad core, it still works. Not the best. It's quad core, 32 gigabytes of RAM. You know, SSD, terabyte, standard hard drive. And also, I built another PC that's 6 cores. Now, those are good computers. They work. They do what I need them to do. But now we got 8 cores, 18 cores, 10 cores. So when it comes down to it, like, those computers work. But eventually, in a couple of years, I'm gonna need some high-end, high-duty type joints in a couple of years. But for right now, this is what I've come up with. It gets the job done. I don't really, like, I focus on video editing when it comes to the desktop. That's all I use it for. When it comes to 4K edits, all that, this desktop can handle that, no problem. Now, I'm not editing 5K or 6K or anything like that yet. Hopefully in the near future I will be, but as of right now, right in 4K, which, you know, I actually enjoy my content because I have 4K TVs. So I'm not shooting an 8K, but I need an 8K TV to enjoy it. But right now, that's what I'm doing. And like, this is a 27-inch LG display. It's a so-called gaming monitor, but I'm not really using it for that. It's just a monitor where I could just do my edits and complete my projects and things like that and just get the job done. Now, this is like a Rode mic stand I had, and I got the Samsung C03U, I believe that microphone is up there. Plug and play, USB, got things started for me. I've been using it ever since I've got it. Works good, pretty good mic. And I got the Scarlett Solo over here for audio interface when I'm gonna use my headphones when I'm video editing, of course. And audio editing on the software. I got a Google Home Hub there. Get the weather, what's the temperature? Cause I really don't keep up with that stuff because of my job that I have. I work the 3-11 shift, so I really can't keep up with what's going on. But this is pretty much my bedroom setup, and that's it. Any suggestions you have, leave them in the comment section. And thanks for watching. See you guys in the next video. Peace.